wait here?
No. Henderson, or whatever his name is, lives in that building just there.
How do you know?
He sent me a postcard. How the hell do you think I know? Not from you, anyway. The man's such an amateur. He even tried following me. He's not here. He usually parks his Volkswagen over there. We'll have to wait for him out of sight till he returns.
How do you know he'll come?
I don't. But he's worth waiting for. With a little persuasion, he could tell us all about Krasnavin.
Searching, George.
Gatiss is going to kill you. If you run when I call his name, I'll try and save you.
Gatiss.
Get in the car, you bloody fool! Why did you have to kill him? The bloody Red was no use to us dead.
He tried to escape.
Who are they?
Don't you recognize them? They're Russians. You stay here, you'll be safer. Don't forget you just shot one of their beloved comrades, and they'll be a little bit touchy about that. Cover me. I'd feel happier if you put one of your men in my car first.
Не беспокойся, я вас не трожу.
What exactly do you want?
Not I, you. You've just killed one of our men, which is a pity because it was his birthday today.
Was it? Well, you shouldn't have let him out on his own. Still, I'm sure there are plenty more where he came from.
Plenty. Cigar.
Oh, it's a Havana, isn't it?
Is it?
Yes. Rather a fine one.
That's all. They're very common in Soviet Union. Dime a dozen, as you say.
No, that's American. The dime's a small American coin.
I didn't think the Americans still had small coins.
They don't. They gave them all to the British.
Allow me. You know, if you harm us again, we'll kill you. And him. And Fraser and Quince and that Negro, what's his name? Broad. Oh, yes, and Prentice. That would do for a start. I mean, if you want to turn this into a gang war, it's all right with us. But our reserves are closer.
Who do you think you are? Al Capone?
Who's Al Capone?
He was a megalomaniac gangster who murdered anyone who got in his way.
Really? Whatever happened to him?
He changed his name to Stalin and moved to Russia.
I thought he sounded familiar.
Allow me.
Thank you. What do you want, Curtis?
I want a man called Krasnevin.
Never heard of him.
You've never heard of anybody, have you?
I've heard of you, Gatiss. I've heard of you.
I want Krasnevin.
All right, you can have him. Providing you and your friends get out of Berlin.
What do you want in return?
100,000.
Pounds?
Pounds and dollars, of course.
Yeah, of course. Tell me, why are you giving him away so easily?
If you want him so badly, he's no good to us anymore. The killer wolf who leaves his guard soon becomes the prey. An old Russian proverb I made up this morning.
Tell him I'll meet him tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock in the forest of Abbeywald with the money.
Я ему скажу.
Right. Who's Krasnevin?
Is that the money? Good.
Who is he?
Where are all our noble ideologies now? We're all the way back to the 30 pieces of silver.
Grow up, Sobakevich. We never left them. The only difference is that today, Judas is a hero of the state. Now, who's Krasnevin, Sobakevich?
All right. I won't tell you who he is, but I'll tell you where you can find out.
More games. You Russians are full of fun, aren't you?
No more games. You go to the Europa Center basement tonight, 3 a.m., and you can find out.
How?
I know no more. Is it all there?
Half. The other half tomorrow. Only this time we'll make the rendezvous.
There.
The Grand Prix at the Arvis. You can't miss it. If it's nice, bring a friend and some sandwiches. Make a day of it.
But there'll be thousands of people there.
I like crowds. I come from a large family.